disappear. Chiku the rabbit came out of his laboratory today. Today he was very happy. After years of hard work and research, he had developed a very special kind of bracelet. After wearing it, one could quickly disappear. He showed this special bracelet to Jumpy the monkey and said,
"Jumpy, the speciality of this bracelet is that one can just disappear after wearing this bracelet and pushing this button. He can see everyone, but nobody will be able to see him."
Jumpy the monkey couldn't believe what he was listening to. He told Chiku,
"How is that possible? Please prove it to me."
Chiku wore the bracelet and pushed the button. He suddenly disappeared. Jumpy the monkey started looking for him all over the place. But he couldn't find Chiku anywhere. He shouted,
"Chiku, where are you?"
Chiku uttered,
"I am standing just next to you, Jumpy. Are you really not able to see me?"
"Seriously, Chiku, I cannot see you," uttered Jumpy.
Chiku took off his bracelet and now Jumpy was able to see him. Jumpy started jumping with joy and laughter. Chiku said,
"I have designed and developed this special bracelet to stop all the crime happening in Champakwan."
To show this special bracelet, Chiku and Jumpy started marching towards Sher Singh the King.